Let's create and collect assignments with Workforce for ArcGIS. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another tutorial. Before you continue to watch, please take a moment to hit subscribe below if you haven't already. Today we'll continue our tutorials with Workforce for ArcGIS. In my last tutorial, we created a project in Workforce as well as enabled our project to work with Collector for ArcGIS. So you can check that out at the top of this video right now. Anyhow, let's continue. So last week, as I said, we created a utility project to conduct pole inspection and possible replacements. So we will open our empty utility project and we proceed to create an assignment for one of the field workers to find and replace a broken utility pole. As a dispatcher, I know offhand exactly where the pole is located, so I select it and create an assignment. I also have the option of clicking anywhere on the map to create the assignment. It doesn't have to be at the exact location, especially if you're unsure where it is. There's a reason there's a description section. You can always let the field worker know that the location isn't precise, but it's within a certain radius, for instance. So after setting the assignment, you can assign the field worker to the particular task. And that's it for the dispatcher. We are now ready to go into the field to complete the task. So now we are using the Workforce for ArcGIS mobile app, which can be downloaded from your respective app stores, just like Collector for ArcGIS. One thing I realized about Workforce is that it needs internet connection to even log into the app. That's a downside for me now, but Ezri did say that taking Workforce offline is in the short-term plans for the application. I updated a couple settings and we can see our list of assignments on the home screen. So what we do now is to select the one we want to update and complete the assignment with any note. We'll be right back. So in my scenario, we've removed the pole and we are awaiting the new pole to complete the assignment. Once the replacement comes in, we have to collect the new position of the pole since it had to be shifted by several meters. We set the status to complete and you can see there's no more task assigned to me. Back in the office, I can see that the assignment has been completed and now I proceed to add a few more. So as usual, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this tutorial with a friend or colleague who you believe would benefit from this information. Also, leave a comment down below to let me know how you like the tutorials or if there's any other tutorials that you'd like to see. Thanks again and see you next time.